Good. So, Miss Mariah, my name is Usenika from Vineyard Television Channel 15.8 in Houston. And I want you to tell the viewers that are watching what you're holding in your hand, why you have it, what you did to get it, and what you're all about, and why you're here in this parade today.
Well, this is my plaque. I won this at the 12 finalists for Martin Luther King Jr.'s birthday. I have this because I made it to the past 15,000 people. I became a top 22, then I became a top 12, so I'm really proud of myself.
I'm proud of you too, girl. So, what does it mean?
Great with that speech. That was great. Just keep up the good work, young lady.
Did you hear that?
And she was featured live on Channel 13.
Live on Channel 13, you're in like the top 5% of 12-year-olds to do that. You're 12, right?
I'm what?
How old are you?
10.
You're only 10? Okay, now, that slims it down. You're in like the top 10% of 10-year-old girls that have been on Channel 13, or maybe TV for that matter. How do you feel about that?
I feel good about that.
So, what advice would you give, or what encouragement would you give to little girls of your age about, you know, participating in events like this, coming out and making a difference in the community?
Well, I would tell them to keep trying, because you'll make it to the top one day. Don't let anybody bring you down, because you know you're the best.
Thank you so much. That's beautiful. So, Mr. Duncantell, what advice would you love to give her for her future as she embarks on this journey?
Number one, keep doing whatever she's doing right now, because it's paying off for her. And to continue in school and go as far as she can. And hey, she's doing a great job. Just keep up and keep. Remember, Dr. King made sacrifices for you to do what you do.
Thank you so much. Miss Sherry, I want you to take it away. Tell everybody what this is all about, why you're here, why you're supporting her, and what Mr. Duncantell's doing here.
We're here today to get the message out to all our future leaders, all of our children, because this is a great day. We're with a great man in the city. He has a tremendous legacy, Mr. Ovide Duncantell. Happy birthday, Martin Luther King. We're keeping the dream alive.
Happy birthday, Martin Luther King. Viewers, thank you so much for watching. We'll be bringing you 2017 Martin Luther King Jr. Birthday Celebration Parade from downtown and from all over the city. Until then, this is your girl, Usenika, signing off. Thanks for watching.